אוקיי, הנה אנחנו מרימים הטלפון ומתקשרים למספר הזה.
הלו,
סגור צינור, והנה זה קורה. Good morning,
good
this is
morning.
The foreign minister of Turkey.
Yep.
Yes, hello, hello, hello.
Do you speak English?
A little bit.
A little
good.
Bit.
We're calling from Israel.
And we want to be to apologize about the Marmara and all the Zeh. And we are back in the summer, you know. We are coming back to your to Anatolia.
Mm-hmm.
Is the minister is there, the minister?
No.
This is the foreign minister.
Foreign minister. We wanted to say first,
sorry.
Thank you for that you forgive us about what we did in the Marmara. It was very wrong of us to do what we did.
And now we are friends and we want to play a song for you. Similev, pay attention to this.
It's a love song.
It's a sorry song.
It's a song about how to say I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Do you want to sing it with us? Sing it with us? Similar.
Hello?
Yes.
What am I gonna do
to make you love me? What am I gonna do to make you mine? What am I gonna do when life strikes me?
Can you shout it out? Can.
And awake to find that you're not there.
שזה היה לנו קשה להגיד סורי.
אבל סימן את השיר סורי seem to be the hardest word. It's hard to say I'm sorry של שיקגו.
טוב, שמתי לכל.
It's hard for me to say I'm sorry. אולי לא אהבה את השיר.
אז תשאל אותה אם לא אהבה, נחליף לה.
I'm sorry, but I'm
sorry. Hello?
Hello.
Yes, hello. Did you not like this song?
Is there... I'm sorry, but...
It's problem with the song? You want a different song?
I have also America?
Chicago.
Chicago? את רוצה את Chicago?
How to say I'm sorry. We have the song from Chicago. How to say I'm sorry, it's better? If you don't like this song? We want to... It's an apologize gift, like... איך אומרים מחווה?
Pretension.
It's a pretension.
Can you call after 9 p.m?
Okay, okay.
We call again after 9 p.m.
And then you will apologize us? Or fuch?
Okay.
I can't understand you.
This song is better for you. Everybody needs a little time away. You know this?
Now it's beginning.
How to say I'm sorry. Everybody needs a little time away.
טוב, אשכן.
שיר יפה, לשיר אותו.
לשיר אותו?
הנה, ניסים הגיע עם הספר.